giving civilians live rounds? It's a fucking land!
Oh, no, no, no. Our new ammunition is knowledge.
What?
These are military leaflets about how knowledge is understanding. The policy of don't ask, you don't want to know, has been lifted. Your job is to head to the mall to recruit. The U.S. military now allows anyone and everyone to be a Space Ranger.
What the fuck? Anyone? You gotta be shitting me, Egghead. Listen up. I will not, repeat, will not serve with women or open homosexuals.
Oh, I love the mall. If you peek over the top of the changing room, hoo-wee, it's like a live show.
I ain't handing out no fruity cake leaflets. I need real military hold-down shit. I mean entire planets on fire, screaming children, you know, that sort of thing.
Also, here are your new squad mates under our rewritten tolerance policy. Private Luke.
Sir.
And First Sergeant Vanessa.
Commander.
A girl?
Girls fight like kitty cats.
And a gay dude? How am I supposed to focus on killing the enemy's family and burning his house down if I'm worried about some guy looking at my hoo-ha?
Now, it's a hoo-ha on the front or the back?
Depends. I'll show you. It's in the back now.
It's in the back.
I can assure you that's not an issue. I've been in numerous theaters of war and won top honors and only have one piercing.
The theater? You queers are all the same. Singing and dancing and carrying on with your musicals and whatnot.
Soldiers, enough. Get to your bunks. Reveille at 0600 hours, mall at 0900.
Shit, we're pinned down! Throw a grenade and I'll flank them!
Dick,
yeah.
I want you.
What?
I fantasize about being physically and emotionally intimate with you and rubbing things all over your...
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Stop right there! God! Damn it! I knew this would happen if they let fruits in the fucking Space Rangers! Listen, your kind has no business in the military.
How does this feel?
Well, that's a fucking serious distraction right there. I'm a bottom. Take me! Give it to me!
Oh, yes! Yes!
Dumb shit, wake up! Wake up! What? Where? Why? How? Me?
What the hell were you dreaming about there, soldier?
Race cars? Titties? Bacon titties? An idealized vision of the past?
I sure as hell hope so, son, especially the latter. Now, you get your ass moving! We gotta report to the recruitment kiosk at the mall!
Ain't this beautiful?
It is beautiful, son. About the most goddamn beautiful thing I ever seen. You see, it's what we spent all these months and years fighting for. Freedom. I'm speaking of the freedom to buy lots of plastic rack crap made in foreign countries by adorable slant-eyed kids in sweatshops. Crap that breaks and is instantly out of date, and the very act of buying it makes us feel inadequate because we can't afford the more expensive or up-to-date version, no matter how much fucking debt we take on.
It's the only kind of freedom that matters.
And how?
Maybe not the only kind.
Come on, boys. Let's get this lame-ass mission over and done with. Hand out these leaflets in an efficient and responsible manner, then get back to the base as soon as possible and try to get deployed on a serious combat mission.
You token fruit malingerer.
Yeah, listen up. What we'll do, boys, is hand out these here leaflets in an efficient and responsible manner, then get our keisters back to base as soon as possible to try to get on another serious combat mission.
Yes, sir. Here, you look queer. You're reading, and it ain't even a porno. Ever lately.
Just like I thought. Arrival rousing pinko.
Soldier, I'm recommending you for a mate. But that man...
And you. I'd about enough of you.
What do you mean? I... Don't you!
Jesus! Scramble! Buster, Buster! This is Foxtrot Delta Bravo Leader. Repeat! Foxtrot Delta Bravo Leader! We got a KIA at the mall here! Ah, shit! Insurgents are all over us! We're going for immediate backup! Send them in! Send them in!
Yeah!
Get some! Get some! We got Charlie all over our asses on this hill! Three men are dying out here!
Will it be aliens, zombies, or a global financial meltdown? Whatever it is.
SecureServe take a pretty dim view of other car theft rings in the city. These guys have got...
You know the deal.
All right, go. Deal.
They should probably get out of here soon, too.
No one followed you, right?
Criminal record?
Not an issue. In fact, I prefer it that way. You didn't see.
Thank you.
isn't exactly booming, you know.
Who cares?
Thank you.
Insane!
Hi. How much you paying for this? I'm on it.
MMI, okay.